is only 2 hours away, but we're not so much freaking money to go up there. I mean, you gotta take coal to get over there, and then once you get there, you know, you get, it's not, you know, $200 a day.
Yeah, yeah.
Taking five people mean. Over and still, you do a nice game of fucking bread. Well, I mean, you know, you gotta eat, you gotta, you know, there's everybody wants a t-shirt, and you could do it in a, you know, pretty no thrill, but you know, try to do it for a little bit. Bare bones and stuff.